All right, well, this video had to come at some point. I think I've been putting it off for a while, but I just posted just an edit of Tyler Drewke. And then I'm gonna be posting this Tyler Drewke and Eagle video pretty soon here. So I just wanted to get this video in real quick because I'm leaving here to go handle business. It's been a couple of weeks here. I got in a little bit of trouble after the Eagle Nationals. Not gonna go full into detail. Excuse me, but not gonna go in full detail about it. Just gonna say I'm got in a little bit of trouble after that night and did some stuff that probably shouldn't have done. But I kind of tried to defend myself and ended up being something a little bit more than just trying to defend myself. So just handling with some stuff. I'm hoping to get back on track here pretty soon. Hopefully I can go racing and do all my usual stuff, post videos for you guys, and Joe's Karting, Striking Triangles coming up here pretty quick too. So I'm gonna try to get involved with that again. So all that stuff will be handled today to see what I can do and cannot do. So right now yeah, that's it right now. I'm just gonna try to keep this short, simple, sweet, and if everything does go well today, might see a video in Missouri, might not with Tyler Drewke, and then Joe's Karting, Tricky Triangle starts out pretty quick. There's a practice night soon, so that might be a thing, and then we'll just see on from there. Just thank you to everybody that reached out to me, and I think this learning curve has really curved and kind of put a big hole in a spot. So I'm gonna try to get better here with this situation and trying to get past it and trying to do better for me and my family, and just try to do better for you guys, because I post these videos, like posting these videos, and it's something for me to do here, and hopefully it grows bigger and we can just keep posting these videos and keep just I you know just I don't know I just love making these videos. They're just something I want to do. I rarely ask for likes and subscribes, because that's I mean I don't really care about that stuff. I really care about the views, like the people who see my stuff and people who just watch, like just I just want to see what people see, what I see, throughout racing. So, that's what I like to see. And, if you guys do like, leave a like and subscribe, that helps a lot too. And, thank you guys all for that. I know we're nearly to 600 subscribers on this channel. It's not a lot, but it is growing. And, I just need to do better. And, not gonna tell much of what happened, but if you want to ask me about it, you can message me and I'll tell you a brief something about it. But thank you guys for watching and all that support. It's been great. This Tyler Drewke video should be posted before this one, so go watch that, and hopefully be able to continue here.
Energy made this one.
Fuck shit, man. Stop saying free me. I got out the next day, man. That's a broke problem. I was not sitting in that bitch. Shitty boy, Dutch and Bush.
They caught me out in Nebraska with a control substance. Innocent till I'm proven guilty, I don't know nothing. Couldn't stop the road running, hit Milwaukee next day. Certified to show me how to break a brick, we senseis. Worried if I'm locked up, make sure that your rent pay. All my mans around me fresh, like next year we in 10th grade. Must they hear I signed a spot up shooter to a 10 day. Tried to be heroic, now he Tony Stark in Endgame. It ain't shit to say, gon' let my lawyer talk. Spot still banging on the way, you need boyer. Told the cops that they some workers can't employ a boss. Triceps in my glasses, you would think it's Roy's I'm on. They say I got a founding father name, my pocket full of them. My cuddy in the kitchen with some chickens, Nana cooking them. It's belt to ass season, if I spot a op, we whooping them. Medusa did the chains, gon' be stoned if you stop and look at them. I don't bond, I don't bond, shit, I'm out on bond. 100 shots, 200 shots for all y'all try to climb on Tron. King of the galaxy, like come on, time to crown the dime. All the buckets that I dropped, I'm on the list around LeBron. I don't bond, I don't bond, shit, I'm out on bond. Shit, I called the shots, left the county, hit them all to shop. Tried to count me out, the calculator said you ought to stop. I'm out on bond, Ryan with the Drake, ducking law, I'm hot. Tweaking with the prices, type of shit to get the plug dropped. Caught a hater out, I'm finna take my second mugshot. This is the shit that my daddy had raised me on. Niggas got let off the features I skated on. I gotta know how you get let off the nigga you hating on. Numbers untouchable, they got the data wrong. This is the moment I know they been praying on. Try not to boy out, but fuck it, I'm staying on. Oh, keep on sending me slaps to go crazy on 40. Keep saying it's time to be patient. There's so many people, we turning the tables on. Capo got plans, but we'll say that for later on. Hush and keep saying they know that they played it wrong. Katie just text, what the fuck are we waiting on? Damn, me, I'm expressionless. Niggas be talking about don't shoot a messenger. Five, 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 you get shot for way less than here. None of you pussies is blocking my blessings here. What? All these years throwing success in your face. All of these baddies obsessed with my face. All the shit they don't address in my face. I can't be showing no stress in my face. What? No face, 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 no face. Get sleepy off no melatonin. My therapist put in a 30-day notice, cause I keep on talking about beefing and business and money and women. There's no diagnosis, they empty the clip. Quick, swap the shit out and I came back reloaded. I'm just so happy that niggas who envied and held that shit and got to finally show it. I'm over the moon, yeah, we'll see you boy soon. I'm spreading my wings, I hop out cocoon. I'm studio trapping, I'm locked in the room. What? All these years throwing success in your face. All of these baddies obsessed with my face. All the shit they don't address in my face. I can't be showing no stress in my face. What? No face, 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 no face.
I got hoes calling a young nigga phone. Where's Ali with the motherfucking dough? I be ballin' like a motherfucking pro. I be ballin' like my nigga Mo.
Nice, fuck you talking about. Cause bitch, and my nigga 1-6.